welcome back to Fabled Phoenix. Oh god, I'm Ashlyn. I was exploring and I found like three more Korok seeds on this little place. And then this dude just fucking came out of nowhere. Fuck. Why is it wasn't even locking on. Well, I mean it was, but it wasn't. Oh god, why? Okay, stop! I need to see your back. Show me your ass. Come on, get up! Ah, oh, damn it. Oh, it's badly damaged. Fuck. Shit. Do I have anything? Fuck, dude. That was barely doing shit. I guess I can try the Thunder Blade. It's probably on low durability because I was using it a lot before. Hey, I hit you. You're supposed to fall over. Yeah. Oh, fuck. Damn it! No. Damn, this is a little bit more difficult. Because I need to see his backside. Stop trying to face me! Fuck. Fucking pull out your bow! What are you doing, you weirdo? Fuck. Climb. Shit. Yeah, I know. Fuck. Stop it! Oh. I just want to see your ass. Oh, slow-mo. Stop trying to face me. Fuck. Go away. Oh, God. No. Why are you not pulling out your bow? Like, that's kind of annoying. Is it because I was hitting the shield button? It's a little weird. Well, I guess not, but whatever. Ignore me. God, that's annoying. Oh, God. Okay, where is it? God, come on! Almost, almost, almost! One more hit! Yes! Nice. Sweet! Aw, nothing rare. Damn it. Nothing else for me? Alright. Well, I got a few Korok seeds off this island. Did I start the timer? I was in such a hurry. Okay. few Korok seeds. There's, like, two up here. There was one in the river. Got some mining stuff. Now, let's go see if our fucking raft is still there waiting. That would be nice if it was. I just wanted to eat a fish. Do a little savey save. Alright. Please still be here. I mean, I can make it across. I can either teleport. Goddamn, what the hell is with the trains today? Yeah, my window's open, so you guys can hear that pretty clearly. Yep, my ride is gone. But that's okay. All I have to do is, use ice. And I can get across. Oh, what are you doing, dude? The only problem is those fucking enemies right over there. So let's go this way. I don't know if they're gonna give me trouble or not, but let's try to avoid those fucks. Oh my god, okay, whoops. Haha. I got better aim than you, bitch. Any treasure, No? Okay. Yep. No! Oh, fuck me in the ass. Well, I'm pretty close. Pretty close to shore. So I'll make it. Let's use a haste potion. Should make me swim faster, right? Yeah. Making me swim a little bit faster, so that helps. Alright, we're gonna go check out that dude that was on, there's a dude that was on the fucking... on a rock. We're gonna check him out. And I think there's a treasure chest near him as well. Right? Yeah, so we're going over here. Maybe I should have taken the raft? Nah, we good. Then we're gonna fight another boss, go to a shrine, actually three shrines, because there's one up there on that hill, there's one on an island, and then that island over there, like I said before, is a fucking trial in order to get to the shrine. They didn't respawn, right? We good? Okay. Yeah, because there was no blood moon, so we good. Let's see. Oh, wait, did I went up there, right? There was no treasure up here? Oh, I don't think I broke these things. Okay. This is gonna take a little bit to fucking get there. But whatever. It's pretty. Give it. Give it. You give it. Ah. I think I'm gonna go to that shrine first. And then, fucking paraglide down to the one that's... to this thingy. Unless there was a raft... Unless there was a raft by this dude on the... Oh god, it's gonna start raining. Are you kidding me? Fuck. Alright, instead we're gonna make a fire. Wait for the rain to pass. God damn it. Because I'm gonna need to climb up there. And I'm gonna slip and slide whenever he fucking starts raining. So... Let's get some wood. Where was it at? Am I blind? I think I'm blind. Where's my wood? There it is. And then some flint. Here we go. Actually, we have a little bit of time before it starts raining. I think you can set a fire, though, when it's raining. You just have to be quick about it, I think. Because I think I've done that before. And it was still lit, so... Ugh. Man, smoothies do not fucking fill you up at all. I just fucking had something. I just had a smoothie not that long ago. Huh. Let's do this. You better reach this time, goddammit. Nope. Alright. That's fine. There's plenty of rocks. I'm just trying to get at the very fucking edge, but... Alright. We good? We good? Wait, we good? Okay, let's... Wait, I don't need that. What am I doing? I don't need that at all. This has to be what you're supposed to do, right? Oh, god damn it. Let's set a fire. Real quick. Because I need to fucking be able to climb that shit over there. It's 7:05 p.m. Let's go with morning. See what morning has in store for us, darling. Of course it's raining. Of fucking course. Of fucking course. Whatever, we'll set another one in a second. I want to figure this shit out. Can I... Oh! Nice. Oh, come on. Is that close enough? With a rock, I don't know. So... That's good. That's fucking good. Okay. We good to go. Fuck off! Where did you even come from? Well, obviously the ground, but... It's kind of random. I got this. I tried to do the same fucking thing with the that Korok seed that was below that bridge. Didn't work out for me so well. I don't know what the fuck to do with it. Sweet. Oh man, I'm gonna be able to upgrade so much shit the next time I run into Hestu. Let's get over there. Mining. Somewhere there will be mining. Diamonds, rubies. Ah, I see. That is something, right? Yep, that is. Okay, my fucking sledgehammer broke, so... Let's use the axe. Okay, that was just rock salt. Don't really care. Thank you. Alright. Is that a fox? What the fuck was that? I saw an orange thing. Is he sleeping? Sorry. Aw, poor fox. Poor fox friend. I'm sorry, but I must have raw meat. It will help me in the future. Oh, I could have picked that up. Oh well. Well, the rain is almost over, but still gonna have to wait a fucking little bit. Treasure? Alright, fuck it. Let's Let's try to set a fire. Or is it just worth it to wait? I don't fucking know. I keep pushing the wrong button. This shit better not be raining still. What? Wait, what? Will it not work? I got it to work before. It was raining, and I set a fire. Aw, dude. Are you kidding me? So I'm just gonna have to fucking wait this shit out? Really? God, that's dumb. Fucking rain. Fuck off. Whatever. I guess. I see a mining spot. Let's just go fucking do that. Nothing. It's not gonna be anything good, because it's not gold and sparkly, but maybe I'll mark it anyways. I don't know if it's like random spawns, so like maybe in the future a gold one will appear. I don't know. I don't know how it works. But just in case that is how it works, I'm gonna fucking do that. I marked multiple spots on my map for mining, just in case I can get more, because there was a spot I mined that had diamonds, and you sell that shit for 500 rupees. Sorry, I got hiccups. Ugh. No, you climb that shit. Fucking little bitch. I don't give a fuck if it's raining. You climb it. You get over it. Climb it. Jesus. It's almost done raining. By the time I get there, it should almost be done. Even more than it is now. Words. Uh-uh. Okay. Treasure? Nope, not here. Okay. What up, dude? Treasure? I think there is a treasure box somewhere around there. But I want to talk to the dude. Dude? Dude, bro? Okay. Rain is almost over. Play the waiting game. Do 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 do. Come on, rain, fucking hurry up. Fucking hurry up. Oh, jeez. Okay. Oh my god, please just stop raining. This is what I had to do when I first did this. I waited forever in order to start climbing. Please stop raining. It says it's not raining on the radar anymore. Okay. We good. Do 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 do. Ah, the smell of the sea. What up, bro? Why, hello. I certainly didn't expect to see anyone else up here. You're cool looking. That there, on your hip. No, I'm sorry. It's nothing. I didn't mean to pry. Are you a bird? Have you never met a Rito before? Odd. My name is Cass. As a bard, I spend my days traveling this land in search of ancient songs. Have you heard of the ancient songs of Hyrule? ancient songs. Ancient songs. Songs that sing the praises of a hero who beat back the calamity in an age past. This oddly shaped rock pillar we're standing on is the subject of a song. Would you like to hear it? Yes, please. As you wish, ahem. An ancient hero spoke these words. One day I'll return to fight evil. My cachet is at 17 of 24. This rock will point towards its retrieval. My cachet? Could it be a hidden stash of money? If it was left by the ancient hero that defeated the calamity 10,000 years ago, it must be a big amount. Good luck figuring it out. May the light illuminate your path. Thanks, bro. So, when I first tried this fucking quest, I thought it was, like, way out there in the ocean. So I spent, like, probably 20 minutes just sailing all across the ocean straight ahead, trying to look for a treasure, when in reality, it's, like, right down here somewhere. I felt so fucking stupid. So dumb. Wait, it might be over there. Is it over there? No, because the rock is pointing towards it. Yeah, it's right here. I think it might slide down this rock if I put it where I'm at. Yeah, let's try a more stable thing. Over there. Ah, you're so close. Ah, come on. Alright, whatever. Let's just go over there. Oh, dude, come the fuck on. You had a grip on it, you were on the top, but you were a dumbass and fucking let go. Fuck you. What are you doing? Fucking climb it. You fucking piece of shit. Get up on the rock. Get up. Okay. Do it. Fucking climb it. My god, was that hard, Link? I don't fucking think so. I honestly don't think so. My dogs are freaking the fuck out. They're like, why are you yelling? You're scaring me. I'm not mad at you, so you don't need to be freaking out. Mad at this game. Mad at Link. Alright, here we go. 300 rupees, baby. Oh, yes. That is what I like to see. That is pleasing to me. Alright, let's climb back up to the fucking rock so that I can just paraglide to where I want to go.
I love your song. Oh god, I'm not gonna fucking make it. That's okay, because I have stamina things. And I have a haste potion somewhere. Yeah. It's fine. I'll be fine. Alright, so the boss is in that direction. Mini boss, whatever. Shrine over there. We're getting there, guys. We're getting there. Oh no. Oh god, no. Oh, are you kidding me? Why didn't I fucking pause and use a potion? Why didn't I do that? Oh my god, I'm fucking stupid. What the hell is wrong with me? I thought I could make it, okay? Like, I honestly did. I won't make that mistake twice, though. Fucking just get over there. Alright, now use a fucking potion. Yes. Or eat. Eat something. I don't fucking care what it is. I just want you to get over here. Alright. Is that so fucking hard, Link? I could swim that distance and I don't even work out. Whoops. What is happening?
What is happening? Okay, alright. Are we okay now? Do a little savey save. Alright. I should make more haste potions. I don't know why I haven't been doing that. Make me run a little bit faster. Or jog or something. I'm ready. I'm ready, you guys. So I can beat this boss. And hopefully get some good weapons. What you guys doing? Huh? What you think you doing? What up, bro? You got a problem with me? Haha, you're pushing your friend. Oh, hi. What up? Haha. Nuh-uh. Yeah, that's what I thought. Uh-oh. Oh, God. Exploded in my face. Oh, a tail. Thanks. Ooh! Ooh! It looks gold. It looks gold. Fuck yeah. Oh, fuck yes, dude. Oh, yes. I'm marking this spot right here. Okay. Alright. You fucking little things. Maybe I should be using this. Yeah. It'll roll towards them. Durr. Physics. Damn, bird, you're fucking loud. Is there anything over here? Oh, this is the... Okay. Wait, I need to go up this path, I think. Yeah, because the big dude is up there. What was over here? Mining spots? Yeah, there's some mining spots. And I think there are some enemies over here as well. Gotta get that money, man. Gotta get that. Ooh, sapphire, nice. Fuck yeah. Oh my god, I'm gonna be so rich. I mean, I already have like 1,000 rupees, but... I'm gonna be even more rich. There might have been something over here? Something? Anything? Oh wow, that's hurting my eyes. No? Alright, let's check out the wall. That's a nice wall. Just to be sure. I think it's a dead end over here. Possibly? Did I see lightning, or was that my imagination? Huh. Well, I do see mining spots. Oh, those are birds. Let me get this.
Then we'll go fight the boss. Sound good? Sound good. No, dude! Right in front of my shit, too? Fuck off. God damn it. Ooh, nice. Where's his head at? Damn it! No! You die. Thank you. Trying to fucking get some shit. Don't play me like that. Damn it. Alright. I'll mark this spot. What the hell? Alright. Let's fucking... Let's go... No! Nope. 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 Okay, he's right over there. So let's get over there. Actually, I'm gonna end this episode here for right now. Next episode, I will be at the boss. So, fuck yeah. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you're enjoying this series as much as I am. Remember to like, comment, subscribe. Hit that little bell notification next to the subscribe button if you want to know whenever I upload a video. Doing all that stuff helps out. Make, like, share my videos, too, with your friends. If they... Whatever. Anyways, thank you for watching. Fabled Phoenix, I am Ashlyn. See you in the next one. Bye!